myself I've been in love, but no, I never have been. I just want to be like everyone else.